move over Middle Earth, the middle of the Pacific now make a claim as the best place for movie making. The Samoan film The Orator has won 8 trophies at the Moas New Zealand Film Awards this week. The Orator, which is about a dwarf being bullied in a Samoan village, picked up Best Film, Best Actor, Best Actress, and Best Supporting Actress, along with Best Sound and Best Costume Design. Most of the actors on the film were non-professionals. The film's director and writer, Tusi Tamasese, won the prizes for Best Director and Best Screenplay on what is his debut feature film.